Lindsay McComel is here with us now. We had that brief clearing that we saw this evening, and in that clearing, we had some people in West Michigan spot something pretty neat.
They did, yes. So every so often we get calls or messages about possible sightings of meteors, but it is very rare for someone to actually catch it on camera, and that, of course, makes it a little hard for us to verify. So it got us thinking, because we have this video tonight, how often meteors actually fall.
This is not something you expect to see on your drive home from work. As Andrew Gunneson drove south on US 131 from M57, his dash cam caught this quick flash in the night sky, a meteor falling on the horizon. What fell is technically a fireball, based on how bright it is, but it's not clear where exactly it fell and if it even reached the ground. Fireballs form anytime space debris collides with our atmosphere. They often burn up, though, after a few seconds, so it's not easy to track the type of debris that fell. Gunneson described the bright light as being green in person, though, and according to the American Meteor Society, green means the material flying through the air is made up of nickel. The Society tracks meteor sightings. They say several thousand meteors of fireball magnitude occur in the Earth's atmosphere each day. In 2016 alone, the American Meteor Society reports 3,703 events of fireballs visibly falling around the U.S. 163 of those were reported in Michigan. But that's all based on reporting to their website. So the number could be much bigger if they fell during the day and couldn't be seen or weren't reported at all.
And we did have several people reach out to us, actually. So if you have not yet, go to that website. We've linked it on ours, woodtv.com, to report that sighting, because they are tracked really closely.
Nice. Yeah. And hopefully we'll get some more, even clearer pictures.
Right. Of it if anyone else has
any, let us know.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a cool sighting for sure.
Thanks, guys.